First we'll start with ionic bonds. A metal and nonmetal are involved. The metal gives over electrons, the nonmetal it receives, the atoms we call ions. The metal might have one, two, or three electrons for the nonmetal to receive. It all depends on what's needed to make the number 8 for the nonmetals our shell. And if it happens for them, they both become ions, charged atoms, they become ions. The metal's positive, the nonmetal's negative, they become ions. Electrons, they are shared to complete the outer shells of the nonmetal section. It's when nonmetals join to make covalent bonds with shared electrons. They're covalent bonds, not a transfer. Instead, they share valence electrons. Song again. Ionic.